After a riveting performance of her song The Crime Has to Stop, Double D from the Civil Service Association captured the 2023 Inter-commercial Calypso title. Double D outranked 7 other companies to capture this year's title and indicated that she decided to compete in this year's competition after being drawn to the lyrics of a song quoting, "If you see something, say something. We're all being affected by the crime situation." Unquote. The order of winners for this year's Inter-commercial Calypso Mona competition are, in first place, Double D of the Civil Service Association, second place, Shane King of Taxi Sportswear, third place, Twatine of the Ministry of Youth Development and Sports, and tied for fourth place, the chairman of Triangle Restaurant and Mighty Butu of Ministry of Infrastructure. The other companies participating included the Royal St. Lucia Police Force, WASCO, and the Ministry of Tourism. This year's competition was held at the National Cultural Center and marked the beginning of an exciting weekend of competition with Soca Monarch on Friday, 7th July, Calypso Monarch following on Saturday, 8th July, Junior Carnival and Panorama are both scheduled for Sunday, 9th July, and King and Queen of the Bands on Monday, 10th July. For the DBS News World, Jason Darius reporting.